Hello, hello, hello. How are you? How are you doing? Thank you so much for passing through my YouTube channel. Here's the USA live stream, TV Culture and Things Worldwide International. Today, I'm going to blog and react with one of my favorite Korean drama, which is The Record of Youth. And the reason I love the story because I can actually relate with the story. So anyway, this is such a great, great drama that you want to watch because it makes you feel so young, so refreshing. And not only that, there are so many, many, many episodes that you can say, wow, it happened to many, many people, actually, this kind of situation. So anyway, I am so excited just to show you all of this actor right here, which is Park Bo-gum, Park So-dam, Byung Woo-suk, Kwon Yoon. Oh my God, I just love all of them. So anyway, there are so many actors and actresses in this particular episode and dramas. And of course, I cannot name all of them. It's because there are so many, many, many characters involved. So anyway, I just want to let you guys know about Park Bo-gum. Actually, Park Bo-gum is from South Korea, okay? And he gained widespread acclaim for playing diverse character in many hit dramas. He won dozens of awards, including the Top Excellence Actor Trophy at KBS Drama Award in 2016, and also Top Forbes Korea Power Celebrity list in 2017. Oh my God, it is so nice to watch new actors. When I say new actors, like millennial, they are just so refreshing. They are so beautiful. And they are actually passionista. And I just love the story. So anyway, that is my reaction. It's just that the story make me feel so in love. Every time I watch the episode, I'm always looking forward because it makes me feel so young. So anyway, if in case you want to check it out, go check it out because I am into this episode now and this drama, which is The Record of Youth. So anyway, don't forget, okay? Make sure that you follow me. Make sure that you make a comment if in case you watch the video or if you watch the episode. So anyway, thank you very, very much. I am just so excited because I want to continue actually watching this episode. It's just so refreshing and I love being in love. And this is why I enjoy watching The Record of Youth. So anyway, thank you. And don't forget, okay, give me a big thumbs up and I'll see you later. Bye-bye.